If you find a fear, the quickest, the easiest way you can beat it is initially, right when it comes in. If you allow it to sit, it will grow roots and start breaking you down, destroying the potential of the person you can be. Again, the champions, guys. It's not their potential, it's not their genetics. It's their perseverance to always
just improperly. At first, I started with the bar. You're supposed to do one set of 30 reps and then three of 15 is what the goal is, but they say it'll be very hard to do that. It's not. It's a different feeling of pain. You feel the muscle just swelling. In the
Platinum Fitness, getting some posing done. Gonna fire up some back and shoulders.
Let's go, let's get it. 31 days out, exactly 1 month.
So I rocked this in the Q&A. So yes, we did switch sponsors. We are now with EHP. They have amazing supplements. They gave us some testers and
we've been trying them out for a little bit.
Your elbows down into your butt, or another thing is you could imagine that you're squeezing a tennis ball in between your scapula. So this is how it's gonna look like.
10,000 calorie challenge!
Today I'm gonna walk you through how to do leg extensions properly.
What are you doing?
Oh, I didn't see you guys there. If you guys want to learn how to do a proper tricep dip, we're gonna teach you how to do that in this video.
Today we're gonna go over how to properly do the lunge.
Today we're gonna show you a great exercise called the landmine press to really put on some size to that upper chest.
Today we're gonna teach you how to properly do the dumbbell chest fly. What up guys, you're here because you want to learn how to tricep pushdown. We're gonna teach you how to do that effectively and efficiently to help you build muscle.
Let's get real, shoulder pain sucks and today we're not gonna waste any of your time. We're gonna give you the top exercises to fix this problem short and long term.
All right, there's no bigger pain in your back than pain in your back. That's the worst pun. I'm gonna get some flack for that. But today I'm gonna show you 10 tips to alleviate this pain because this is very common among individuals. How to stiff leg deadlift, let's get right into it. All right, I'm not gonna waste any of your time here. Let's just teach you how to Arnold press right from the get go.
Oh, I didn't see you guys there. Today we're gonna be showing you how to do a Zottman curl. Let's jump right into it.
Power building is the best. It's our personal favorite way of lifting. It's kind of the style a lot of people ask us about it. So we're kind of gonna go through our philosophy with it.
I used to think I got good arm pumps until I started occlusion training.
The heck are you doing, bro?
Train smart, train hard. It's better than just training hard. So as you guys can see, I'm starting low. Big squeeze, nice slow negative. Strong, get firmly planted in the ground. If you want to feel really weak, you put your feet together, have someone push you, you'll tip over.
You're leaning forward, okay? And then you just really squeeze into the top.
If you extend too far, you're gonna hyperextend a muscle. When you hyperextend a muscle, it puts it in a very dangerous position because it has the ability to snap on the way back up.
And as a bonus, this is number four, guys. This is called the shoulder killer. Some people go way too far down low, they'll rest.
Looking like a spider monkey, bro.
The goal here is to squeeze that tricep to help break it down and build muscle.
One mistake number two is taking tension off of the shoulders, and I see this done far too often.
It's very strict. My legs are as straight as possible without locking up those knees because that's gonna create a lot of pressure and that's when things get sketchy. So we're not in a rush to do a super heavy weight. You wanna use a weight that's appropriate to you because the benefit of blood flow restriction essentially is you're restricting the blood to the muscle, right? And it's kind of pre-fatiguing that slow twitch, making you use those fast switch muscles.
Fire, and we have a bunch of different groups that you're gonna be trying to aim to really release and work on the screen right here.
And left to right, kind of warming up that area to kind of alleviate this. And this. Right,
yeah, yeah.
Arnold Classic 2018, let's go!
Okay.
That EHP burrito, bro.
Yeah.
So we just got here, we're in Ohio. We were stopping at Cleveland because we're gonna see a Cavs game. Hopefully we'll be able to film some of that. But there's some random powerlifting gym, I don't even know the name of it, to be honest. I'm sure I can put it on the screen here, I'll figure it out after. We're gonna crush some bench, hit some heavy numbers, see how it goes, maybe get a PR. Let's crush this.
Look at my eyes, I had to wait.
We gotta go shooting. First time for me. You know, these guys have done it before, but we're giving it a try.
Yeah. On the bright side. All right, guys, touchdown in Texas.
Russell.
What's up, brother? Nice to meet you, man.
Here we are.
First time here.
What's up, man?
George.
Josh.
Nice to meet you.
How's it going?
Oh my god.
What's up, brother?
How long has it been since we know each other?
Couple years.
Never met.
Couple years, man.
God damn, I forgot you two were coming. Hey!
Hey!
What's up, man?
What's up, brother?
Good to see you guys.
Nice to see you, man.
Very good to see you.
Hello.
It's my girlfriend.
Hi, Kyle. Stephanie. Nice to meet you,
nice
Stephanie.
You.
Chase, how you doing,
Kyle.
Man?
Kyle.
Nice
how's it going, man? Nice man? To meet you, brother.
Zach.
What's Kyle.
What's up, man?
How are you?
Jeez. Yeah, we did. That's nice.
Oh, no. I gotta get out of this. Look at these guys. It has been so long. Before I even get a hug, I get the camera stuffed in my face, man.
What's up, bro?
Good to how's see you, going, man. It has been too long.
Good to see you. Yeah, I'm leaving. I'm gone. I've been doing this wrong. I've been here for too long. I'm leaving. You know I got my reasons. Yeah.
So I want to say thanks first off for everyone who made the trip. I know we have people coming from like Nashville, Arizona. People travel far distance to be. Yes.
Oh!
Yeah, hey. Yeah, one leg out that brand new Benz.
What's going on, guys? We are finally back with the consistent uploads. We have struggled a lot finding a good consistent gym that allows us to film. We're here in Scarborough, Guildwood. It's called the Lab Barbell and Social Club. The owner's allowing us to film. It's empty, so we're gonna bring you guys dope videos. Let's jump right into it.
Hometown asking in my wrist, yeah. Repetition from my chest, that's a bench press. Studio, we chillin', are we making hits? Yes, waiting for the next tour. You wish I was piss poor. Saw they getting mad, but what they really getting pissed for? Seeing more behind the frame, future bright, but feel the shade. Thinking ain't nobody feel the way I do, but someone gotta feel the same. Yeah, on the bright side, yeah, this music.
There you go. There you go.
Out of difficulty.
Come here. Come here.
I want you guys to give a thumbs up for Fat Kyle.
4 months since I've been in, so.
What do you think the results will be, KG?
I think it's gonna say I'm very obese, gained a lot of weight, but hopefully a good amount of muscle. I guess we'll just see.
That's the experiment.
Yeah, that's the experiment.
You're at 206.6 kilos.
Wow, most I've ever weighed.
It's a big change.
I know, 30 plus pounds in 4 or so months. Just got the DEXA scan. I'm gonna talk to you guys about it now and then we'll go into more depth afterwards. Basically, I started at 177.3 pounds, went up to 208.1 pounds. This was over 4 months, so just over 30 pounds gained. I gained 22 pounds of fat and just over 22 pounds of fat and then also 8.4 pounds of muscle, which is pretty cool. I honestly thought it'd be a lot less than that. Crazy, I'm not in my right mind. So last time I was here at Torque Barbell, I failed you guys. I didn't hit my deadlift, but now I want to start 2018 off with a bang with a nice bench PR.
Baby, let's go.
Okay.
Show 'em who's boss.
There you go.
This is news that you have not heard, the YouTube fam. This is new to you guys. We uploaded a podcast called Fit, Healthy, and Happy.
It's gonna be hard to focus, but they get the point.
We'll put it on the screen. We're 6 episodes in. We started about 2 weeks ago, and we're just adding so much value. So that way, you guys don't always just have to listen to our videos or watch our videos, sorry. You can listen while you're working out,
in the
driving,
car, in the Challenger,
you know, doing anything. So
what's going on, YouTube and the podcast world? So this is gonna be a little bit of a double. We're gonna one-shot this video.
Thank you so much for tuning in. This is gonna be a killer episode. Bringing up that mailbox Monday. You can count on us every Monday. It's released, I believe, 2 a.m.
Welcome to my life, welcome to my life, yeah. Welcome to my life, welcome to my...